Here you're looking at a 2006 Chevy Impala. Now check this out, only 16,000 miles on it. Non-smoker, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, keyless entry, CD, all the goodies. But you're talking about curved body style Impala, 16,000 miles on it, and a non-smoker. Only place I know where you could find one of these is by us. Now, like I said, it does come with the anti-lock brakes, side airbags, keyless entry. Also has, and I'll show you on the inside in just a moment, CD and dash CD player and a MP3 auxiliary jack. Excuse me. I want you to take a look at the interior, including the back, which a lot of people just forget about. Now let's show you what you want to look at. Power windows, power locks, door controls, everything's over there on the driver's side. You do have for the driver's side a power seat. And as you can see from the outside and from the inside, and I know pictures and video can only show you so much, but the car does. It looks like it has even less than 16,000 miles on it. Now up here is where the indicator is for the side airbags. Clean dash, clean layout for the radio, bunch of presets. And more importantly than 16,000 miles on it, there are no lights on that shouldn't be on. Cruise control over here. And this does open up for the cup holders. I mean, you can't have a car without cup holders, right? And there you have it. Late model, low mileage, all the safety features, and it's a non-smoker. Now, I hope I was able to answer everything in the video and the pictures that are up online, but if for some reason I didn't, please just ask me. I'll get over to you whatever you need. And I do want to thank you for taking out your time for watching this video.